I am going to tell a little bit about my Aunt Lucy. And I don't know if any of you heard about it. Some of you may have, some of you might not have. But a couple weeks ago, we had went on a hike. And we all went home. We took a shower. We were watching MasterChef Junior. And my dad came up and he walked right up to us and he was crying and he was telling us about what happened. And my Aunt Lucy, she had an accident. And so my dad, a couple minutes after we found out, we were all driving in the car on our way to the airport so that my dad could go to Denver. And so he went there and he knew that it would be hard for our Uncle Matt. He's like my brother's. I mean, he's like my dad's brother. So he knew it would be hard for him because my Aunt Lucy was his mom. And my grandma, my granny, that was her identical twin. And they had a really, really strong bond. So it was really hard for her too. And so I'm going to tell you a little bit about her and her personality and how she was. She was always looking for the bright side in things, and she was really, really funny, and she always bring joy to my Grammy whenever she was feeling sad. And they did a slideshow at her celebration of life funeral thing. And so I'm going to show you a picture of her. And so she was very nice and sweet and loving and caring. And she loved little Declan, my brother. She is always hugging everybody. This is her. Find it. This is her. So this is like pictures that was at the funeral, and they had like little cards that said, "So go and run free. So go and run free with the angels. Dance around the golden clouds, for the Lord has chosen you to be with him, and we should feel nothing but proud. Although he has taken you from us, and our pain a lifetime will last, your memory will never escape us, but make us glad for the lifetime we did have. Your face will always be hidden deep inside our hearts, each precious moment you gave us shall never ever depart. So go and run free with the angels as they sing so tenderly, and please be sure to tell them to take good care of you for me." So that was my presentation. There are different pictures. Thank you for listening. Do you have any questions?
Was your aunt identical or fraternal twin to your grandma?
She was identical.
So exactly the baby.
Exactly. Like. You couldn't really.
Same height and everything.
Yeah, I can't really tell them apart still in pictures. Thank you.
We were praying for